We need jobs. But what's Dan Burton's legacy after 28 years in Washington? As a leader in the big spending Congress, he's given us deficits, unemployment, and uncertain future. Only Mike Murphy has a record of creating jobs, over 2,000 of them.
I'm Mike Murphy. I approve of this conservative Hoosier message. To fix this mess and to create jobs, we need to cut spending and taxes and limit politicians' terms. 28 years of Dan Burton is enough.